Hi, welcome to Almonte. You're looking at one of the picturesque views from one of the old mills behind us here, which is where our real estate report is coming from today.
Meg, if somebody's thinking about moving to Almonte and they don't know anything about the town, for example, can you tell me if there's even any condominiums in the town of Almonte?
Definitely. There are condominiums in Almonte. They have some beautiful condominiums, especially in some of the old mills along the Mississippi River. We're seeing a lot of really modern interior design that's juxtaposed with that gorgeous architecture of the historic buildings. We saw 13 condos sell last year in 2014 with an average sale price of about $248,000.
Mm-hmm. If somebody's looking to buy one right now, is there anything on the market?
Actually, there are 7 currently listed condos in Almonte. The average list price currently is about $340,000.
Okay, that sounds like quite a few. That's like a half a year's supply.
It is, basically. Exactly, actually. If no more condos were listed this year in Almonte, it would take about half a year to sell the ones that are currently on the market.
Okay.
The residential market is faring a little bit better than the Almonte condo market currently.
I see. Okay. That's interesting. So what's the residential market like so far this year?
Well, we've seen 4 homes sell currently in Almonte in 2015, which is a little bit lower than how many homes we had seen sell thus far in 2014. However, the average sale price is up 30% to about $300,000.
In terms of what's on the market this year, is that a lot of places that are for sale?
There's currently about 25 homes listed on in the Almonte market. Now, last year, we saw 82 sell. Excuse me. Mm-hmm. So 82 sales last year would translate into about a sale and a half a week. So with an absorption rate of a sale and a half a week and 25 on the market currently, that's about 15 and a half weeks supply of homes on the market in Almonte.
Wow, 4 months worth of homes are currently sitting on the market for sale.
It's true. Hmm. So if you're looking to sell your house in Almonte, it's very key that you have it staged well and that you have it priced very competitively, so you sell your house and not your neighbor's house. If you're looking to sell in Almonte, give us a call so we can help you that. Likewise, if you're looking to buy, we'd love to hear from you.